is impressed.
Some of these kids were just 3 days out of the
the production factory. I'm sorry. Let's just keep going. Yeah, we lost a lot of good robots that day. Building 282, McGurnus B1000, Shank Cluster 2 squared. They were my friends. But enough about that. That was pretty torn up. But I demanded they put me back on the front lines. My CEO laughed. He said, "You've got no freaking legs." He was right. I was just a memory core sitting on a table hooked up to a voice modulator. They sent me to a repair factory on Vegas 3. That's where I met UA-93. She was a repair bot. She had the prettiest ocular sensors I've ever seen. But that's all history now. Soldiers weren't allowed to access files from factory employees. So QA-900 and I would sneak outside at night and download and upload until the sun came up. One day she was gone. Yeah, they found out about our affair and turned her into a park bench. To this day, I can't even look at outdoor seating without simulating it here.
Ship was under the statue. Well, I just lost 50 volts. Unfortunately for Ace's ego, Team Darkstar will have to blow up the statue to access the hangar underneath.
Ratchet, you will have to command your bots to set the explosives on the statue.